Everybody, how is it going? Haddy man here, and welcome to my stream. Today we're gonna be debuting a whole new series that has never been streamed here on my Twitch before, so make sure you join me here in a few moments when I'm getting everything all set up and ready to roll. So I'll be ready here in a few minutes. Oh God, I didn't realize that my mic has been off this whole time. Oh Jesus, I did not realize that. Oh man, that's so embarrassing. Oh jeez. Yeah, thank you, dog man. I appreciate it. I didn't realize my audio was off this whole time. Yeah, thank you, dude. I appreciate it, dog. I did not realize this whole time I've been streaming that my mic was off. I don't know how the heck I did not realize that. Oh, my stream's doing great. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Really appreciate it. And I don't know why that echoes too, but it is what it is. But thanks for the follow, though. But the stream's been doing great, though. How's your day going anyways? Yeah, but I'm hoping that you're having a good day, man, because I do appreciate it. It feels nice to have someone to talk to every once in a while. And thank you again for the audio. I did not expect it. Yeah. Oh, are you today? I say, I hope you have fun tonight, though. That's going to be a long time for tonight. Oh, is it? Oh, not a second. I did not realize it. Oh, man. What in the heck is going on here tonight? Oh, jeez, man. This is... Yeah, I did not realize. I thought this whole time it's actually been off. Hold on a second. I did not realize that. Let's see if that works. Okay, that should work.
They'll drop in for a loss. The option is all about timing. And
now?
On that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
From the 23-yard line. Second down.
All right, perfect. Thank you. But still, six hours old? That's going to be a long time.
And he's tackled.
But thank you, though, because it's been a while since I've been doing these kind of streams. So, like I said, I'm just getting back into it again like I used to.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
I got one. Here we go.
All right. Oh,
here's the halfback on the screen. The 5. Ooh. Touchdown, UTEP.
Damn.
A good football team has to consistently be able to capitalize when they're in the red zone.
Well, maybe off a little mojo a little bit, but it is what it is.
And he adds the extra point. An 8-play, 73-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. The score now, 21-14. Hall is ready to return, and he has looked very explosive on a couple
damn,
of returns
really?
Already in this game.
How big of a...
He's to the 10.
How close was that game?
Tackle at the 27.
Man, I couldn't believe it, though. But still, Georgia is a tough team, though. I will say they are really tough.
With one
team.
Quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads.
Yeah, and
might
I just thought that
the
this
way.
New Mexico team would be, you know, decent, but you know what? I have some struggles with this team.
He's scrambling.
Only what, 65 overall?
He's under
right,
pressure.
Way to go.
He's out of bounds.
Nice wheeling deal
at about
bounds,
the 43-yard line.
Might as well take advantage of this. We might get our first win here on this
season.
We've got
a first and 10. Ball on their own 43.
Stream, man, that was a bad loss. We definitely lost that big.
He's on the run. He rolls left. He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate.
True.
Next time, he
Hold
should just
second.
Throw it away out of bounds.
But still, thank you for the tip, though. I appreciate that.
From their own 43-yard line.
Oh, no, you're all good. I like any inputs I get because, you know, how else am I supposed to get better at this if I don't have any inputs like what you're doing tonight?
Here they come. Knocked out of bounds around the 44-yard line.
Because I don't know if it's a little better, but like I said, I can make adjustments here and there. Here and there, it'd be a little better. But I hope it's better now. Because I think it's a little better from my end. Oh!
Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
God, man.
Certainly, they don't have the return on here.
Ooh, come on, boys.
Calls for the fair catch.
Well, definitely a fourth down.
The last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator
tried
to do.
Come on, defense. We
got
to do better here.
Some things up, but nothing seems to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact
better
on this drive.
Make some adjustments here. Maybe that'll be better.
From their own 13-yard line.
But still, thank you, Hot Dogs, for the tip, though. I really appreciate it.
Up 7 points.
Again, again, and again.
He steps out around the 15-yard line.
Come on, boys. We got to do better than that. But still, third down and six, I'll take it. Oh,
and down he goes, right around the 36-yard line. First down, 10 to go.
Damn, come on. Come on, boys.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Hankins comes away with 5 yards on the carry. The Miners taking their first time out of the half.
Let's try that one more time.
Ready. Check, check. Box two. Box two.
Zips it out and it's the tight end again. They'll bring him down at about the 49.
Let's try that again. I think
from
that might be better.
49-yard line. It's first down.
There we go.
Drilled at the 50-yard line.
There we go, boys. That's not bad.
Here's a draw. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Oh, man.
So we're looking at another third down.
Third
here
and five. Let's go. Come on, boys. We definitely
Texas
need something.
Is up seven.
Oh.
Fires it out.
Come on.
Tackle made at the 32. UTEP's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
All right, boys. We got this.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Ooh, yes. Thank you. Thank God, man.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 32.
But like I said, Hot Dog, like I said, when I'm done streaming here, I might have to check you out sometime and leave you a follow. Because I'm kind of interested in your stream now.
About the 22. It go.
Ooh.
Looking for six and he got it. Touchdown. He hauls and his second touchdown catch.
All right. You know, this guy is such a difficult target to cover in the passing game. It usually doesn't matter who's covering him.
Damn, I can't believe it, though. He got that touchdown, man. God damn.
The extra point. Let's get an update now. Here's Reese Davis. Reese Hall is back ready to receive. And boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. Excellent kick. He's to the 10.
Oh, man.
The 20-yard line.
All right, so 30 seconds. Pretty much to get a touchdown.
Guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start.
Damn, this is going
to
be a little challenging. Keep your foot. There we go. Nice catch.
So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession.
I think his foot was in.
Or not. Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find.
I think his
sure
foot was down.
At least had 1 foot in and possession of the
yeah,
ball.
Yeah, he's in.
Went out of bounds.
He's in. He was in.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
What?
So after review, they decided this call should be reversed. Second and 10.
Damn, really? Damn.
He's gonna air it long.
Oh, why did you catch that?
Right when it left his hand. Sometimes you don't get a great grip on the ball and it comes out a little wobbly.
Oh, Taylor!
He can't pull it in. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect.
God, Taylor.
These guys.
Rodriguez awaits the snap.
We can't afford to give him another chance for a score.
The Miners are just cruising through this first half. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
Yes! There we go. Nice sack.
Protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice
oh, my God, dude. I don't know who got the sack, but that was really good.
Last heave to the end zone here before halftime.
Nice job!
It's the ball, Hawking Senior.
Nice interception, Hunt. And it's the first turnover of the game. I mean, it was kind of late, Tony Hunt,
that'll
but
we head to the break. Still plenty of time.
Still
left
is plenty of time.
28-14.
And thank God we did kick return it for the second half.
The second
I will take that. But can he get it again?
From the one.
Oh my God. Oh. Oh, Trey Hawk going for it again. Ooh, Trey Hall, man, almost 68 yards return. Dude, he's been killing it on the return, man.
Well, the defense has been.
I can't believe it.
But I just think that the offense that they're facing.
We might have a chance.
So predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
And a quick throw.
Nice job, Connor. Went off. Let's go, guys.
From the 20-yard line. First down.
Run it.
Now he's scrambling.
Oh, I should have took
the
bait, man.
That makes it second and six.
Oh, Erickson!
From the 16-yard line.
Man. Let's go, boys. There we go. The man that's been carrying the team, Trey Hall, man, with the 8-yard reception.
That makes it first and goal.
Check. Disco Raver. Disco Raver.
They come out in a goal line set. He scrambled.
Let's run it out. Miles Kendrick with the 8-yard touchdown run, man. That was definitely needed. Definitely needed.
His ability to see where the space was to run. And
they want us to run.
Ability to get it into the end zone.
Well, they're going to try for the 2-point conversion.
All right. They go on the ground. What? Fail on the 2-point conversion. He was in. It was a 5-play. He was in. 2-yard drive, and they get 6 points on the board after failing the 2-point conversion. He was definitely in. Come on, man.
Nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense.
I should have took the APAD, but most of the drive because I think we can get it back. And down he goes at the 26. Come on, boys.
It's a new possession for this offense. So what will it hold? Texas El Paso up by 8.
Oh, Wilson. Oh, might be it was a trip up, but we'll take it.
So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards.
We'll take it.
The first.
Oh, yes, we'll take it. The 3rd and 4, we'll take it. All right, what are we going to do? No, we're due. Maybe a dollar play? Oh, yeah, definitely. We're going to cover every part of the quarter of this. We're definitely making sure they don't get our first down. And we were there! Woo! Let's go! We're there! We got a chance to win. And it's only the 3rd quarter. Maybe this is our turning point we need.
Sloan is the punter.
And Mr. Trey Hall, man. Baller. Look at that, man.
He's to the 40, and he makes it out to about the
41 yard
line.
I'm not complaining.
He was able to pick up some nice yards on the return.
He's been doing all right.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Run it this way. I'll take any yards I get. I think it's time for our running back, Mr. Jones, to make his presence known.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
Ooh! Ooh, he clotheslined him. Look at this again. Ooh, he clotheslined him. Oh my God, man. Come on, boys. Oh. You know what? We're going
to
go for it.
First down, but they didn't do it.
Our defense has been stepping up. Our defense has been stepping up, and I think we can get this first down with this offense.
Now he tries to buy some time.
I got it. I got it. Keep going, Miles.
He's knocked
out of bounds. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. That was the play we needed. Oh, man. We needed that so bad. Oh, I should have just kept it. I should have kept it.
Confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
And he's not been doing well at all. Joneses have not been great. Let's change it, change it. Our passing's been great.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field.
But our rushing for our running back has not been great either.
That makes it 3rd and 3. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
All right, so we need 3 yards. I think we might have a chance. Oh, no. No.
The defense was able to get
really
good penetration.
I thought we had a chance, but no. They want us to go for again? I think we have a chance. I'll risk it. I believe we went 2 for 2. Hopefully we can beat the line. Yes, we can. Oh. Yes! Let's go, Nathaniel Jones, dude. Whew, that was weird. That was scary. I did not think we were going to convert that.
Line up. Fires out to his receiver.
Woo! There we go. Jace Taylor, man. Let's go, buddy. We got a chance. Let's go.
They need about 3 yards.
Oh, man. Here on second down. Kendrick, you've not been great, but I think we have a chance. Hold it. Hold it.
Runs with it, and he's got room.
Let's slide out. Let's just take the slide.
A lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Oh, my God, boys.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. A quarterback in the gun. Five receiver.
Oh. Oh, I couldn't keep it up.
So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Can we get... Wait, I might be able to go deep. I might be able to beat him with the deep pass. Oh.
Oh. He's on the run.
Oh, I wish I threw it, but... Oh. They're good man coverage.
Big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against.
We are 1-for-6 on third down.
Maybe use running backs and
tight. Yeah, yeah. We're going to go big boy style.
But right now, whatever.
I think Hall might have a chance to beat this guy here.
Because these defensive ends are just too quick.
Oh no, he didn't. Oh.
Quarterback better start making better decisions in the passing game. Otherwise,
that was bad. That was a bad throw.
In the future.
I thought he had a chance.
From their own 20-yard line.
Oh, our quarterback was hurt with that play.
Saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
All right, first down. Let's get, they got a first down. I mean, yeah, we'll bring him back in. This is stress.
Texas El Paso is up by 8.
Come on. Oh, they got another first down at the end of the third quarter, too. We're only down by 8, but I think we have a chance to win it if we play good defense here on out.
28-20, Miners, back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
I think we have a chance to win. Oh, wow, how we miss him. Dude, how we miss him. He's been great. Like, he's been really great. Not as good as the last game, but he was great. Pressure. Oh, that, damn. I can't believe we let him open that long, dude. Damn. They're really beating us on everything today. I can't believe it. Oh. Come on, defense.
Gains around 5 yards on the draw play from scrimmage.
If we get an interception or a fumble in this play, I think we have a chance. But they're going to run it again. Oh my lord.
This guy seems to make things happen no matter what kind of space he has to work with. All he needs is a little crease of daylight and
damn, I can't believe it. So yeah, exactly 6 minutes left.
Let's get the latest now from Reese Davis.
The Sooners come into the game ranked 8th in the land.
They barely won that game.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance.
Will he get it?
He's to the 20. Room around the corner.
Ooh, Trey Hall, man. We tried. No more magic.
Interception cut this offense last drive.
Oh,
short.
God.
So I think they're going to be looking for a little more success.
Let's
right
go.
Here.
Anytime can we get this?
Away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
All right, we got to rush it, though. I'm sorry, guys.
Boy, a big play like that can really spark this team. Look at the sideline.
We're going to have no choice. We have to rush it.
Could put him in a position to maybe tie this game up.
Five wide.
I bet. Nice play. Let's go. We've got to keep rushing it. I would love to have more time, but I mean, I don't know why I threw that. I was trying to slide, actually. But that's that actually stopped the time, so that actually might benefit me, if anything. He's not doing great, but we're going to try this. Maybe we have a chance. Maybe we do.
On the field to counter that five receiver look.
Man, Dennis!
And they make the stop. The
good job, Will Dennis. You may carry this team a little bit, but we gotta get something.
Ball on the 13.
I mean, Kendricks is doing good. Maybe we have Queen for a touchdown here. Oh, 1-on-1.
And here's a quick throw.
Oh!
And that's a second interception of the game by this defense.
These guys are all
dude, he beat us. He beat us to the cut.
Oh,
man. Just making that user error, man. It looked good. It's just that error, man. I had him, but I didn't.
Second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Hold it. Oh, he got enough for a first down. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. God damn. Come on. Come on. Oh, I hit it too early. No. Catch him. No way in hell, dude.
From their own 42-yard line. First down.
Come on, man. We got this. If we get a turnover here, that'd be great, but
takes it up the middle for a nice
all right, run. So they're gonna run commit pretty much, so that we know. Oh no, no, oh, our tight end Dennis is out.
Oh. Now he's scrambling, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space.
Damn, damn, dude. Man, our team needs to work on our tackling drills, man.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31.
Oh, he still stayed on his feet. After all of that.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Oh, we were there. Oh,
first down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Run committed. Are they really wasting a time? Yeah, they're going to waste some time. I mean, that's smart. The run committee. Hold them. They're going to kick a field goal, but we'll take whatever we get.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
I mean, they're going to wind down the clock because they're going to win again. We're going to be 0-2, but there's nothing we can do about it. I just made two costly interceptions that we could have won the game. But they fumbled it.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not
let's call a timeout here.
Lineman,
maybe we might have a chance if they turn over the ball somehow, some way. Second level.
Let's see how the quarterback handles this one. It's third and goal from the 7.
Oh, you got it. Hold on. I'm going to do a mass sub. We're definitely not going to get this one. I'm sorry, guys. We're not going to get this game either.
Extra point. Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese. Texas El Paso is lining up to kick.
God, I can't believe it.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that.
Maybe. We're going to try it one more time, Mr. Deion Hall. He might be tired.
To the 20.
Oh, no, I did it too early.
At the 26-yard line.
I mean, we got a kickoff return for a touchdown for the first time in their career.
In the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
Under pressure.
All right, Queen.
Right around the 36-yard line.
I know I was going to mess up on our second streams, but, you know, maybe this two-minute drill can get us warm up for the next stream. Ooh, no, never mind. GG, guys. That was way too early.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
It's all good. I mean, there was nothing we could do about it here. Oh, man. This is a really terrible way to start this game that we're going to be 0-2 in the series.
Gets out to around the 25. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25. It out to about the
16. Damn, I can't believe it. And with the time winding down, you guys, we definitely lost this game. Definitely not.
The broadcast. What do you have to say about how this game turned out?
Man, I can't believe it. Deion Hawkins, man, he killed it.
Football team, but they don't have the killer instinct that it takes to knock off some of the better teams they face. I saw a team out there today that wasn't playing to win. They were playing not to lose, and that just doesn't work.
Definitely not. All right, you guys ready to check out the stats? Let's see how we actually did. Did we do better? I don't think so, but. Anyways, with the stats, Miles Kendrick, he had 12 for 22 for 148 yards with no touchdowns but two interceptions. And Holiday, which he only came in with one drive, which I didn't know Kendrick was out for that play, he threw his own long pass for an interception. Now, the rushing game was not great for Mr. Nathaniel Jones with 10 carries for 6 yards, but Kendrick actually did all right for 47 yards for 8 carries with a touchdown. For receiving corps, we had no passing game other than Will Dennis, our tight end, that got hurt during the fourth quarter with 2 catches for 50 yards. And Jace Taylor and Elijah Queen had 3 catches each for 35 and 34 respectively. Now, did we have any? Oh, we actually got a sack with our Mr. JC Davis, which I don't know how we gave that up, but we did. And for our tackles itself, this time Mr. Jerick Reed is leading with the tackles, while our lone middle linebacker Ray Lutell has only 5 in this game. And we had one only sack with Mr. Josh Williams with the blitz that we did earlier, and Mr. Antonio Hutt that got our only interception with negative 2 yards when he made that play. Hey, thank you, King Philly, for the follow and SF. I appreciate that, and I apologize for the alert. We've been having issues all stream long with that. I hope you're having a good time, King Philly. I really appreciate it. With the follow, hope you're having a good day, man, or a good night, I would say. Other than that, that was a bad 0-2 start. I did not like that at all. Man, I couldn't believe it, but we're still level 2, so that's actually a good sign here. with that. So, anyways, it looks like the next week that we're going to be playing would be Pittsburgh. It must be Pittsburgh, which that will be a good commit. And that's a... Oh, man, I can't believe we lost that with that two costly interceptions. I cannot believe it. But still, we did hold the record with Trey Hall with a 101-yard touchdown return on that first play. But anyways, I am definitely going to say that I'm going to leave it as is, so that the next stream that we're going to be doing, we're going to be playing Pittsburgh and that stuff when they're 0-1. So whoever wins this game will actually get their first win and that stuff, which I will look forward to that. Hopefully it'll be our luck this time instead of going 0-2. But other than that, I'll be getting ready to head out, you know, end the stream here and that stuff. On Saturday or Sunday, I'm actually going to be streaming again, but we'll be streaming some Fortnite again with some of the crew and that stuff. But remember though, every Thursday, well, it's going to be every Friday now on starting next week, that we're going to be streaming this series here. Hopefully turn this franchise around and actually become a better college team and that stuff. I'm about to ready to head out and that stuff. Maddie Ben is ready to head out. And thank you guys for joining me on the stream. And thank you.